Connor Thomas Downs, aka MC Concept. It's my first song I'm releasing for my first album, Twisted Misfit. Listen up. Is my life with no meaning? I'm on the street scheming. A kid always dreaming inside me, a demon in cage that escapes when I punch a wall trying to release my rage. Comes out to play when I'm writing on this page every day. It's with me up here on stage, and I take it with me to work tomorrow all day for some good old minimum wage. I'm either building, shotting, or raking some leaves. Basically, anything that I can see to make me some pee. Cause we've all got one thing in common, we're trying to be cunning. Chasing and running after the money just to try and keep it coming. It's funny how all of our lives revolve around it. Seems a life without worrying about it. We're not allowed it and how did same shit, different day become the name of my song. Cause it's been driving me crazy, stuck on play for way too long. I need to get out of this town, I need to be gone. I need to do my own thing, but I have no clue where I belong. But don't get me wrong, I love my town. It's where my eyes have never been redder, where me and my breaders get leather together. But my head I would rather sever than have to stay here forever. So I gotta do something now and start my new endeavor. And time is treasure, so we can't waste it. But let's face it, sometimes I'm more focused on getting wasted, going out finding some fanny, trying to chase it. Everybody needs to have a laugh, I think it's pretty basic. Cause I'm still young, dumb, just trying to have some fun, getting no rest, destroying my liver, brain and lungs in the process. Dads and mums say they know best, but really they know less. Truth about us youth than an air hostess knows how to drive a plane. They claim that I'm insane, but I'm just saying the shit that rolls around in my brain. My mind that sometimes I can't even find, cause I'm so high and my eyes are so shut that I'm nearly blind. But I'm still trying to make some rhymes that'll send shivers down your spines, blow your minds and be remembered through time, through history. Cause rap to me is like crack to a junkie, or bananas to a monkey, it's no mystery that I need to do this. It's like seeing my therapist, and when I spit this rap shit, it's like I'm getting high or pissed. But it's not the same as spending your benefits on vodka with a lemon twist, or getting blazed on cannabis. No, this is the type of high that isn't listed, and you would have missed it if creators of music like me never existed, with minds that are totally twisted and rhymes that'll make you feel blitz. This high is one of the reasons why I live for this shit. But please be patient for the duration of what feels like my initiation. I walk this road, but I don't know my destination. And the truth is, didn't have much of an education, but I know deep down my soul contains motivation. Just trying to use my imagination to improve my situation. So I try and find some inspiration and make some creations that'll make you feel like you're on medication. Encourage fornication, surpass expectations, grab you from your nation and take you on a vacation to a place that will amaze. You'll be lost in a music maze, feel like you've been raving for days. And once you leave, you'll be on the second phase, where you'll crave for that feeling to stay. So put the next track on and press play. And I'm not trying to bullshit, you know I'm not trying to con. I'm just trying to give you this feeling so strong, a feeling that you're long gone and you're lost in a song, which is where I am right now and which is where I belong.